John here from Pep Boys. I'm here to walk you through some simple steps to perk up your car's upholstery. If you have pets like I do, you know it's hard to get rid of all the fur. But this lint and hair removal brush takes care of that. It's electrostatic. Its rubber bristles attract and trap things like hair and fur. Just brush it over the fabric, then rinse it out when you're done and let it air dry. If you have a stain, I like Tough Stuff Multi-Purpose Foam Cleaner. It's good for upholstery and carpeting. Shake up the can, then spray directly onto the stained area. Let it sit for about 30 seconds, then wipe or scrub it away. If you have leather interior, Mother's makes a great product for you. Their VLR Vinyl Leather Rubber Cleaner and Conditioner is incredibly easy to use. Spray it onto a microfiber towel, then use the towel to massage the surfaces. Then use a separate, clean towel for drying. This simple process cleans your car, plus protects it against drying and cracking. Last but not least, I finish with Febreze's Auto Spray. Now, even the air smells fresh. If you have a car care problem, one of our Pep Boys associates will be happy to help you solve it.